If you were born between 1977 and 1985, there's no way you don't remember Married with Children.
Love and marriage go together like a horse and carriage. This I tell you, brother, you can't have one without the other.
Xennials will tell you that after watching Webster, Full House, and Family Matters, it was great to finally see a family that was dysfunctional. And no family in the 80s or 90s did it better than the Bundys. Married with Children was considered controversial for its time, with many groups trying to get it canceled, including the President of the United States, just for jokes like this.
All that jumping must have expanded my foot.
And I see you must have fallen on your butt a time or two.
How dare you say that to my face?
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas.
Those activist groups really hated Peg Bundy and Al Bundy. I still to this day can't figure out what Al did to them.
Who's that white man who's on? Who's the man with a hitching gun? Who's the man who kills for fun? Psycho Dad! Psycho Dad! Psycho Dad!
This picture has nothing to do with the content. I just wanted a picture to remind everybody how beautiful Kelly Bundy was. Married with Children is considered a classic for Xennials. I want to know in the comments, who was your favorite Bundy?